Victoria Police has suspended a senior constable for leaking photos of Dean Laidely in custody. The former North Melbourne coach is facing stalking charges, but the sharing of his mugshot has been slammed as an appalling breach of privacy. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
7 months ago, Dean Laidely was inducted as a life member of the North Melbourne Football Club.
A bit of advice, don't sweat the small stuff.
Now he's in a holding cell, charged with stalking and other offences after being arrested in St Kilda on Saturday night. A leaked photo of the 53-year-old in custody dressed in women's clothing and a makeup smeared mugshot have gone viral, the force confirming the source is one of their own.
I want to be absolutely clear. I'm appalled that an employee of Victoria Police has taken these photographs.
The senior constable from the southern metropolitan region confessed to his superiors after initially sending the images to at least six people, including fellow officers, via WhatsApp. He was questioned by the Professional Standards Command this morning and is expected to be charged over the unauthorised disclosure of information.
That is a significant offence. It carries up to 2 years jail and just less than $40,000 in fines.
Laidely's lawyer slamming the gross breach of privacy in a tweet. Outraged that pictures of my client taken by some police officer on the sly when in custody in interview have hit the media. Typical.
No one should have their photos released to the media at a point in time where they're still subject to charge and subject to being publicly placed before a court.
It was just hours after the 53-year-old who coached North Melbourne for 7 years until 2009 fronted a magistrate over multiple charges. The father of three did not apply for bail, but his solicitor requested an urgent mental health assessment. Friends and former teammates questioning how it came to this.
I think it's dreadful, opportunistic and horrible, kicking a bloke while he's down, and I don't like it at all.
It was an idiotic thing to do. It's an unacceptable thing to do.
The LGBTQI Legal Service says these events speak to discriminatory and transphobic attitudes that sadly still appear to exist within some elements of Victoria Police. Liberty Victoria condemning the transphobia that appears to have underpinned the release of these images. The Deputy Commissioner says the motive is still being investigated.
It breaches a person's privacy, it breaches their human rights, and we're taking this matter extremely seriously.
And Pete, it doesn't stop here. It is likely that other members could be reprimanded over this matter. Victoria Police has asked every member with this photo in their possession to come forward and self-nominate to explain exactly how they got their hands on it. This matter has now been referred to IBAC, and the senior constable in question could also face internal disciplinary action, which also means more fines or even being stood down from his role within the force completely. In terms of Laidely, Pete, I have been able to confirm that one of his charges is committing an indictable offence whilst on bail for other charges. He remains in custody here in Melbourne and will reappear in the Melbourne Magistrates Court on the 11th of May via video link.
Lana Murphy reporting.